Happy Saturday to everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a video on Sloppy Joes. And I'm going to use my hamburger meat I have here, which is 80-20. I have my brown sugar, garlic powder, celery salt, chili powder, mustard, paprika, black pepper, white pepper, cumin, Johnny's, onion powder, garlic cloves, and I have my seasonings here. This is all that I used, all the seasonings that I used. I'm gonna use some olive oil in the skillet back there. And let me bring this close so I can show you. And then I have some other vegetables I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use a red onion, a white onion, bell pepper. Mixing again. You really want to smash your meat so that it's not in big chunks. I think I came back and got the rest of the water and put in there. Mix all that cheese in there, get that goodness in there. I'm just gonna just to give it that goodness. Give that cheese a chance to melt in there. Look at that. And then we are going to plate this up. Two buns here. And I also have some Hawaiian buns I'm going to be serving up. So let's put this plate here. Look at that there. Just look at that. Yummy, yummy. Look at that there. Stack it on there. Put your top on there like that. Put your top on there like that there. And I'm going to turn the, I'm gonna be right back. Reposition my camera. One moment. So I have these that I'm going to be doing also.
One moment.
Probably just gonna do two of these right here. These are Hawaiian sweet rolls. Just something you can have real quick. Well, not real quick, but something you can have that's really luscious and good. Can't get them both on there, but here's one and here's the other one. What I'm actually gonna do is I have some carrots that I'm gonna be putting in the dish. Then I have some parsley. So I'd like to show you my plate. This is my sloppy joe. I have one that has cheese on it. And then I have one that's plain. Please, I hope you subscribe, like, leave a comment, and most of all, please try this at home. I'm going to cut into that. Then I have my other two here. Slice into that one moment. Let's see here. Can you see? Let's see. Slice that open so you can see it there. Let's see there. So cut it open so you can see that there.